Welcome back, everybody, to another Melody Reports reaction. We love that. Melody's Music Highlights, Melody Reports, whatever you want to call this channel. My name is Melody. I'm here to react for you because apparently when I did that with the Harry Styles song, Lights Up, and then following to the music video reaction, you guys really liked it. So I'm here to do it again. I give what the people want, what my fans want. I am an equal opportunity entertainer. So we are here today. This is the song reaction video to Selena Gomez's new song, Lose You to Love Me. Now, this just dropped just about almost 20 minutes ago. So this is a first time reaction. I have not heard the song. I have not watched a music video. That is the next video that's coming a few hours after this one. So, but let me know in the comments below if you want me to drop it early. Let me know. So yes, I had to change the magazine cover because we were talking about Selena Gomez. Alrighty, any Selenators out there? Was that correct? Selenators, if you're here, thank you for coming to my channel and watching this video. Make sure to subscribe and make sure to share, because as King Barney says, sharing is caring. Anyways, I digress. So here is a quick rundown. The new single is called, as I said, Lose You to Love Me. It's been a long time coming for this one for Selena Gomez, because listen, I know we've gotten some singles from her in like 2017, but it didn't really lead to an album. So this is the first time that I'm saying that she's back with a single that I'm assuming is evidently going to lead to her new album, because the last one was Revival in 2015. Obviously, she's released collabs. She's done a song for her show 13 Reasons Why, but I have not seen a single that has led to her next album, and I'm assuming it is this one. And right before we jump in, I like to look at the songwriters of the song just to see what are we getting ourselves into here. So this is produced by Phineas, as we know him, as I've talked about in Melody's Music Highlights. He's Billie Eilish's brother and artist in his own right. We have Matt Mann and Robin, and then songwriters Julia Michaels, Justin Tranter. Right off the bat, we know this is going to be a hit. Is it going to be heart-wrenching? Probably so. Then we have Matias, Robin, and of course, Selena Gomez is a credited songwriter. Here we go. Let's listen to Lose You to Love Me. The pop princess of Interscope Records is back, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get a live reaction right now. Again, as I said, we love authenticity. Here's Lose You to Love Me. Okay. A classic piano moment. Okay, come on, Selena. You promised the world and I fell for it. Okay, here we go. I put you first and you adored it. Okay, this is immediately the articles tomorrow are gonna be like, Selena Gomez wrote this about Justin Bieber. Selena, okay, like, whether it be true or false, this girl has been through a lot. Okay, so. And fun fact, like, sometimes songs are given to these singers and they're like, this is what I was feeling, how about you sing it? Or sometimes she says, hey, this is what I'm feeling, let's write a song about this. So it could have gone either way. Anyways, listening, let's go. First in our forest, her vocals have gotten better. Sing off key in my chorus. Wow. Cause it wasn't yours. Off key to chorus. Off key to my chorus. I saw the signs and I ignored it. I hope this like goes hard, like, like every Selena Gomez song, it goes very hard. I want the chorus to like go in your face. Let's see. Okay. Okay, pre-chorus. Let's go. Okay, this screams. This was co-written with Julia Michaels and Justin Tranter, because as we know, they have written hits after hits, whether it be up-tempo, mid-tempo, down-tempo, heart-wrenching, funny songs, great funny songs, meaning like it's fun songs that are like, ah, it's funny to sing along to this song. But you get what I mean, so this is very much their lane. This dancer was killing me softly. Okay. Come on. Never mind. Okay. Okay. I haven't watched a music video yet, but all I've seen is like black and white and everything. So I'm assuming it's like she's probably trying to find herself, the light at the end of the tunnel. She had to leave this guy to find herself, as does every relationship that it's like, whether it be toxic or bad, it's like, you gotta leave to find yourself because you've lost yourself in that other person.
To love you, to love you. I needed to lose you to love you.
Oh, the strings. Classic Julia Michaels.
Okay.
I just have to say this right off the bat. This is I'm not gonna be surprised if she brings Julia into this song, or if Julia, if like Julia ever sang this live, I wouldn't be surprised, because it sounds very much like a Julia Michaels song.
It was easy, made me think I deserved it.
Okay. This is emotional. Where is she going with this album? Is she gonna come with this album and be like, I have found high English, I found my true self, I've never felt more free writing this album, I've discovered more parts of myself that I never knew existed. Which is nothing wrong with that. I'm just like piecing what we're expecting, what should we expect. Okay. Yeah, it's very, like, I could imagine her performing this with an orchestra, her trying to, you know, like, trying to show her vocal abilities to be powerful.
I put you first and you adored it, set fire to my forest.
Wow.
And you let it burn, sing off key in my chorus.
That line reminds me of something. Sing off key in my chorus. Yeah, see, like, choir-esque in the back. It's like she could build this up, like her performing this, like only her spotlight on her life surrounding with a choir. Yeah. This is me dancing to this. Almost done, guys. Alrighty. Goodbye for us. Wow. And the piano notes at the end, you know, to put that ribbon on top for this heart-wrenching song. Alrighty, guys. That is Lose You to Love Me by Selena Gomez. Now, okay. As I said for the Harry Styles reaction video, as I've said when I reacted to the Cody Simpson thing, when I listen to a song for the first time, very much likely so, it does not hit me right away. It does not connect with me right away the way that people are like, oh my god, this is like the most amazing song, blah, blah, blah. Okay, obviously I need to listen to this way, way more, but my notes right off the bat. This is her best vocally. This shows her maturity in the music industry. Not that Revival didn't, but you guys know what I mean. Where is she pinpointing these feelings from? This could be ballad-esque. Like, if she releases any other versions, it could be whatever, acoustic, orchestrated. This is... I wonder what direction she's going with this album. I wonder what direction she's going with this era. Because, as I said, she's been through a lot. So she's kind of making this autobiographical. Like... not that any artist doesn't do that, but I feel like she's gonna try to, you know, be more transparent on these albums than she's ever been before. Wow, Selena, hire me as your publicist ASAP, because I'll write that press release for you real quick. But as of right now, this is a song Selena Gomez track. I would like to see where she goes with this. And of course, stay tuned, subscribe, because the next video after this is the music video reaction to this song. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and let me know what song, what music video you want me to react to. What song are you excited about that's dropping this week? Oh, that's another announcement. The next week's Melody's Music Highlights is going to be jam-packed. Everyone and their mom is dropping a song this Friday, October 25th. So buckle up, as I've said on Melody's Music Highlights, because seriously, guys, you are not ready what's going to drop this Thursday, this Friday. It's going to be insane. So stay tuned. Again, like and subscribe. And of course, sharing is caring. I will see you very, very soon. Thank you guys for watching.